Well, as you may know, art comes in many different forms, and this one you may have never seen before. In downtown Appleton, you can now find masterpieces on manhole covers. Fox 11's Laura Smith shows us the city's new additions.
Most manhole covers aren't much to look at, but Appleton's Public Works Department just installed a dozen new ones meant to inspire people.
We made artistic, one-of-a-kind custom manhole covers.
Influenced by the city's compassion project, Lawrence University art professor Rob Nielsen came up with the idea.
I gave the prompt to my sculpture students, depict some aspect of compassion.
One cover depicts an elephant befriending a mouse. Another, a hand holding out a kidney.
It's very hard to be able to define compassion artistically, especially within the space of a small, 17-inch circle.
Art student Sydney Pertle says the assignment was a challenge, but she enjoyed it.
I chose one that has ripples all over it. It's, what you can do with one good act of kindness and pass it on.
Manhole cover manufacturer Nina Foundry made the molds for each design and created the new cast iron covers. Nielsen says all 12 were installed in the sidewalk along College Avenue rather than the street so people could stop, look at, and admire them.
Public art can be big sculptures, a man on a horseback, but it can also be these beautiful manhole covers that have a utilitarian function. We need manhole covers anyways. They might as well be artistic and beautiful.
In Appleton, Laura Smith, Fox 11 News.
So we'll have to check those out. Nina Foundry paid for the entire cost of the project.